shows up. The gate is just through this crack in the rocks, and you're ready. Father, I know we're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Usefulness to a certain Vanir Numpty did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?
I had a feeling you might pop in here. You know everybody's meeting in Midgard, right?
Appreciate it.
Let's make some magic! Hey, y'all. I just wanted you to know if you need anything at all, I'll be around. Either here or at Brock and Sindri's old shops. Yeah, I know we're all busted up inside today, but, you know, I, for one, like to keep busy. Now, those are some angry knives. Leave some hands. And a little one? Know what you want? Ought to make Odin's spear look like a toothpick!
We heading out? Good. I was hoping we'd visit the crater again.
Our intervention is required. Bound to be even more dangerous beasties with valuable resources.
Okay.
We have arrived.
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh? We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother?
More flowers.
I had to guess. Starblush. Keep thinking about what you both said. After what happened to Brock, that there's some things we just can't control. I know you were trying to comfort me, but how do we tell ourselves our fate is ours to make? And then when the worst happens, you say there's nothing we could have done. Some people believe life's easier once you accept the fate. Maybe I finally see their point.
Thank you. How come?
Mater mine hair!
She's wounded! We can end this!
Go to him! Mune taka het bir bitsi! Bitter off!
She's on the run again.
Think the blood will lead us to her den?
This will lead us back to that den we came across.
Maybe once we get to her den, we can finally stop her.
Pity.
Do you admire her? She's terrorized this land, brother.
This jungle was her home. She defended it the way she knew. But if death is the only dignity we can give her, we will give it. Fresh tracks. Huh. tracks here.
Let's see where they lead, brother.
Have to kill her.
Yeah.
With it.
You have seen Sindri.
Yeah. He ain't in a good place right now. But who is?
I'm sorry, Lunda. I know you and Brock...
Just tell me you're gonna get Odin. Tell me, whatever it takes, you're not letting that bastard walk away from this.
He will not.
Damn right. And if in the process you happen to tear him a bucket load of new holes in places he don't want them, I'll be rightly obliged.
Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the Stag of Summer.
Is it hot or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, Stag. Can we go already? That's all of them. Congratulations. You saved the 9 realms from death by overgrowth. And you sort of saved my ass, too. Though it was really Venomous's fault.
That was not our aim.
I'll take what I can get.
A job well done. Might as well check in with Ratatoskr when we've got the time. So this is where those tracks lay.
A Drake fed here.
The creatures here aren't that big. Drake must have been constantly eating to survive out here.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem.
out of.
That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think?
City of Possibility.